Oh my god, that looked amazing. So this game is Helldivers 2, and I was waiting for a very long time to play this game. I finally played this game with my brother, and we were able to do so many funny and silly stuff. I just can't wait for you guys to watch the video. And of course, I saved his ass so many times. You will see in the video, so...
I lied.
Democracy. Our way of life.
Oh, hello.
But freedom doesn't come free.
Sweet liberty!
No! Sweet liberty! Did you watch the cutscene?
Look familiar?
Scenes like these are happening all
There's
over
no point
the
of watching cutscenes
right
in these kinds
you
of games.
You could be next. That is, unless you make the most important decision of your life. Prove to yourself that you have the strength and the courage to be
So when
free.
The game starts, you have to rush to the training ground.
The Helldivers.
Open the map and
become part of an elite peacekeeping ground. Force!
Okay. See exotic new life forms.
And spread managed democracy throughout the galaxy.
Become a hero. Become a legend. Become a Helldiver.
Bro, can you hear me? I have to tell you, this cutscene was quite amazing.
Friends, okay, nice.
Can you invite me now?
I'm in control of Dream of Supremacy. So I think you should select some other ship.
My ship name is Soldier of Victory.
Congratulations on completing training, Helldiver. You're in charge of this vessel now. The Democracy Officer awaits you on the bridge. Welcome to the Galactic War.
Open the social menu here. You can see your friends' activities and join a mission. Friends. Can you see the invite?
Yeah.
Oh, you can see the invite?
Yes, I can see
okay.
The invite. Oh, coordinates received. This one.
This is a prize of your
enemies.
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
Enemies march
dude! Dude, where are you?
Hold on a sec. I think we're the same lobby.
Yeah, I will shoot you now. Alright buddy, let's do it.
Victory.
Go to the destroyer bridge and use the war table to start a mission. So let's start a mission. Incoming message from Super Earth.
Every moment we ruminate, another family is torn limb from limb. We must strike.
What's our plan, brother? What's the plan?
Let me see. Hovering over a section shows you how much of it Super Earth has already liberated. All operation contributed to pushing the enemies of Super Earth back. Select a sector to see what planets are currently playable. Okay, let's select the planet. Oh man, there are multiple planets. Depending on the war progress, different planets will be available. Select a planet to see what operations are active on it. Okay. Heat,
yeah. Oh, it's nice.
Yeah, man.
It's
different.
Like some star, yeah. I was telling you, it's giving the Star Wars vibe.
An operation is a collection of missions. Complete all missions to succeed with an operation and gain bonus rewards. Failing one mission will fail the rest of the operation. Okay, do you wanna start?
This operation would strike a mighty blow against the enemy.
Bug extermination. You have to exterminate the bug. Jump to the heat
system. Brother!
Alright.
Can you see it?
Ooh. Yeah.
Heat!
FTL jump successful.
Now?
Hell pods prime.
Okay, okay, we have to enter in these pods.
Oh, really?
Okay.
See? Oh, I will take the one next to you.
Yeah, this is pretty cool, man, no?
Right? Select your drop location anywhere on the mission map. Try to avoid dangerous locations, okay? Oh, we both can select the select the equipment and strata gems to bring on the missions.
Alright.
Equipments.
Offensive and supply. What else?
Boosters. I don't have any boosters. Do you have any boosters? Oh, I'm ready. Ready up, brother.
Boosters. Let's go.
Let us go.
Dude, I'm telling you, this is giving me major Star Wars vibe.
Bro, I'm telling you.
Okay, okay. Then. Training manual, diving to the ground can be a lifesaver, but it also makes you an easy target for melee units. Okay, I cannot.
Did you see that? I could control it at the very. Yeah. Where are you? Okay, so brother.
Okay, let's just see our guns.
Wait. First of all, right now. Do you know how to use health?
I think we have to press R1 for using health.
Oh, we can see the SOS beacon reinforce.
Dude, there's somebody here. What is this? Can you see the mark that I've made?
Where?
Somebody's coming closer, dude.
Oh, bro, you're done.
See, I told you somebody was coming closer.
Oh, ammo. Take some ammo.
Yeah. What is this?
Eliminate brute commander. Safe. Bro, we need to find the. The screen shows a picture of what must be a safe soldier family holding a banner. Okay, so.
Dude, let's get into the danger zone.
Let's open the map? Okay.
Yeah. Can you see the map?
I'm gonna put up.
Okay, I can see your.
Can you see my marker?
Yeah, I can. Yeah.
Okay, so let's go. Bro, this is good.
Northeast, come. Where are you going?
I'm just right behind you. So we have
dodge, like there's no option for dodge.
Look, this is how you dodge.
Sure.
Okay, let's keep
That's
going.
That's not how you dodge. You just did this. This is not how you dodge. It's just.
Bro, I hear something.
Move slow.
I hear.
18 degrees north 19. Somewhere over there. North 5. Oh shit.
Oh, come on, man. I ordered machine gun, bro, grab the machine
grenade.
Gun! Oh, come on, of course!
Dude, that was not me.
That was you. The grenade was you.
Oh shit.
You have served
democracy.
Bro, I need help!
Dude, there's so many of them. Use your grenade, man!
Bro, extract me! Request reinforcement, brother. You have to request the...
Hold on a second, brother. I'm doing it. I'm enough.
Change the weapon! Nice, nice, nice. Bro, you can grab my machine gun! Grab my machine gun!
Shit. Hold on a second. See, see, see! His leg was damaged, so...
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Reinforce, reinforce, reinforce.
Reinforce, okay.
Yeah.
What the hell? How?
Don't move, man. Don't move. If you move, they will keep coming. You're changing the locations. Yeah. Reinforce fast.
Up, down.
Throw it. Yes.
Dude, can you see them?
Yeah, I can see them. Just start shooting. Did you see that?
Oh shit. I'm running low on ammo, man.
Bro, I just died.
Dude, again?
Reinforce!
Dude, I'm... Oh shit, shit. The ice is very thick here. I cannot...
I know.
Oh, Jesus. Oh. Did you see that?
Reinforce!
Up, down, right, left, up.
Throw it. Yes, nice. Thank you, brother.
I need supply.
Bro, order a machine gun.
Dude, we need supply more than machine gun.
Democracy has landed.
Grenade out.
Kill them. Yes, supply is here.
Nice.
Clear the supply area. Yeah. On reload. Dude, we have a bigger guy.
Where is the bigger guy?
We don't. He's
dead. Okay, grab some supplies. We keep moving. Okay, we don't have a lot of time left.
Order some supply, man.
No. Now we are good, right?
I don't think so. Actually, I'm running low on health. How do I use? Okay, this is how you use the.
Hold on. How do you use the health? How do you use the health?
You press the upper cursor, what do we call it? Dude,
how do we? How do we use the health?
Just press the upper key.
What is upper key, man? Up arrow, you mean up arrow?
Up arrow, yes, up arrow.
Oh shit!
Avoid the ice.
Get some!
Wait! Don't go! Let's just re-equip first. Man, they are coming.
Yeah, they will keep coming. We have to keep moving. That's the only way we can move. You know, we can
win. I'm gonna.
Are you ordering resupply?
Yeah. No, I've ordered a call for a machine gun.
Yes, nice. Very nice.
Yes. You order supplies, man.
Oh, we can also do a precision strike, brother.
Yeah.
But not now. Oh, there. Let's do a precision strike. I'm gonna do it, okay?
You do it. Yeah. Keep it standby.
Did you... Check this out.
Bring them close.
Yeah. Oh! Bro, this is epic! This is... Did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh, brother, you're coming in front of me.
Bro, what the hell? Why would you do that? There's a bigger person. Reloading, cover me.
Oh, shit.
Reloading.
Bro, I don't have any ammo. Did you see that, my grenade?
Yeah.
Bro, I'm gonna order resupply. Or maybe we can find resupply here.
Let's see.
Oh, bro, there's more enemies here.
Don't rush them. Don't rush them. Alright.
Bro, I need your help.
Strike, man. Come on.
I need your help.
Fall back.
Oh, I can't.
You.
What the f-
What was that? How did I?
You also died?
Was that the. Yeah. Return to the combat zone. We have to go behind.
Where is the combat zone? Oh, okay. Bro, check out the map. We are going in the wrong direction, I believe. Yeah, we went all the way in the wrong direction. Can you?
Let's just skip this area.
No. Hold on, man. Come on, where are you going? Let me put a marker.
Dropping a pin.
No, where is the mission? Do you know the mission?
Extraction zone. Do we have to like run to the extraction zone?
Yeah, we have to go to the extraction available.
Okay, I think. I've marked the extraction zone. Please follow me.
Okay, let's go.
Alright, wait. Where is the extraction? Oh, there. Can you see the mark?
But that's an extraction point. There is not a main boss fight, is it?
I think we have to enter the danger zone, right?
Oh, we need to find the. Hold on, man.
What is
this? Where do you think?
Seriously,
where do you think this guy would be? Only 30 minutes is left.
I believe in the danger zone.
Oh, I see it. Bro, remove your marker.
Hold on a second. We have company, brother. We have company.
Okay.
I'm gonna fight.
Come. You have to keep
moving.
Remove your marker from the map. I can see blue marker. You have to remove your marker.
Hold on a second, brother. Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, just keep following me. Resupply? Should we do resupply here?
Yeah, we can do it. You ask for the resupply so that I can, you know, if we need it again.
Yeah, it's coming.
Yeah, we have company, brother, behind us.
Behind us?
Yeah, I'm gonna grenade. Do not fire.
Resupply is here.
You resupply, I'll give you cover.
I'm done, I will cover you. Go, resupply. Come, let's go. We need to keep moving.
We have to clear them first so that they won't chase us.
Oh, there's more coming here. Nice. Open the map. Open the map.
Dropping a pin. East.
Just right to us, man. It's close.
Here.
Extremely cold.
You see the red light? It's here somewhere, man. The big brooder is somewhere here.
Dude, we are covered. We are surrounded. Oh, dude.
Come, just keep following me.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
How do we find the brood commander?
Dude, what the hell? Come on. No!
Bro, what are you doing?
There are so many, you know, these mines. Dude, we have company. Bug breach detected. Where is the breach? We have to shove the breach. Shit.
Bro, I need support. I need support.
Just behind you, brother. Dude, there are so many. Man, come on. Haji. Come on.
Oh, brother!
Just behind you, brother.
Okay, I'm gonna recharge my,
Last reload!
Should I call for reinforcement? Resupply?
Resupply?
Yeah.
Not now, once you find the big one. We need to find the big one, he might be here somewhere. Watch out for these
mines, these stupid mines, man.
Yeah. Bro, where is the big one, man?
Extraction is available.
Dude, why?
Come. Bro, I don't see it. Do you see it?
I don't see it.
Maybe we have to do extraction. Maybe then it will be available.
But we haven't finished the mission yet. What's the point of going back to the point? Go back to the ship.
Eliminate Brood Commander. Where is the Brood Commander, man? Not here.
Dropping a pin. Southeast.
Okay, so southeast, come. I think it's moving, that's why we can't see it.
I have no idea.
Huh.
Did you see it?
No, man. Southwest, again and again, southwest.
We have more company.
Extraction is available.
Bro, throwing a grenade.
Fuck. Dude! Where are you?
Reinforcing.
Can you run?
Reporting to the floor.
Ah, come on.
Mag's empty. New mag.
Seriously? Bro, let's do one thing.
Yes.
Dropping a pin. South.
It's on salt. But if you can't find the here somewhere. No, nothing.
Oh, come to me again.
Okay, let's do one thing. Let's go to the extraction point.
Alright.
Activate extraction terminal. I think we already killed the Brood Commander.
How do you know?
You see, it says,
tagging map. Southeast.
Yeah, it's not highlighted.
Yeah.
Like, the activate extraction terminal is.
Exactly.
I think we might have killed it.
No, then we would have, like, seen something, you know? What do you think? Oh, wait a second, man. Defend extraction zone.
I'll cover you. I'll cover you. You fire the missile.
Missile, do you think we need it now?
Get the closer enemies. I'll fight the. Okay, you're fighting. Behind us.
Behind us?
Yeah, I'm taking care of them.
Reloading, brother!
Reloading.
Oh, bro, this is epic.
I'm calling for a resupply.
Okay. Watch out for the shuttle. Oh ho ho!
Let's go. Pelican 1 preparing extraction complete. This is cool, man.
This is cool, right?
I think we have completed the mission.
Yes.
Skill C-149, accuracy 53.
I'm ready, by the way. You can start. So this planet is only 20% in control. The 80% is in the control of enemies. So there are two Brood Commanders.
Stay close. There are what?
Two brood commanders.
Okay, brood. Yeah, I got it. Alright.
So let's open the map and then see where do you have to go. Oh, it's close to us, man.
Dropping a pin, south.
Can you see it? It's close to us.
Yeah, it's right here. Yeah, I've marked it.
Okay, let's go.
Where is my mark? Where did my mark go?
Yeah, because we are already in the location, right? So we have to find it now.
But still, I have. Yeah, it's right here. Wait, no.
Main objective near
southeast 150, 159. Okay, we are. I think we should. You know.
Yeah, it should be here somewhere, right?
Machine gun. I think we should call for a machine gun first.
Hold on.
Get some! Move slowly.
Get some! New mag!
Where is the commander? Find terminal broad commander. So we have to find it, man. Oh, what is this location here?
Found something.
Minor place of interest. Alright, what is
this? Yeah, I don't know. So this is place of interest. Explosive barrels.
Dude, I see a blinker here. Come follow me.
Where are you?
There's something is blinking in my eyes.
Oh, but that's like way too ahead.
Can you just right here.
We are going in the wrong direction, man.
Dude, I know we are going in the wrong direction, but I think we should check this out.
Okay, let's check this out.
See?
Did you find something? Oh, what is this? What was that? It's a fallen ship. Transporting a large ship and a flamethrowers, heavy. Flamethrowers? Do you think they have flamethrowers here? Oh, man. So, you know what happened?
Yeah, it's just an explosive.
Yeah. Okay, let's keep.
Move.
Yeah, so I'm gonna mark. Yeah, should I mark?
Yeah, mark.
Tagging map, west.
So we have to. Can you see it in my map?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, I think these things are moving, so that's why they are.
Yeah, let's just find them. What is this? Arc thrower?
Ah! Oh shit!
What?
No, so the mines.
So fucking annoying. I don't want to waste my bullets shooting these mines.
Bro, come here.
Okay, I'm already behind you.
It might be here somewhere.
Back.
What is this?
These are already dead. I think you were already here. Bro, how do we find these things?
Alright, okay. I have company.
New mag!
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Calling grenade.
Oh, bro, I'm dead. Are you done?
Not yet. See, that was the blue commander.
Bro, I need help.
Hold on a second.
I need support. I need support. Come here, fuckers.
Fire in the hole!
What the? What kind of weapon do you have? Bro, you killed me! You killed me!
Dude, I just fired the gun. How did I kill you?
You have to request, please.
Up, down, right, left, up.
Throw it!
Calling in reinforcement!
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Reporting to the front.
Where is my dead body? Yes, now we're talking. Okay.
See, I've noticed something. When you, like, in other games, other firing games, when you reload at any
dropping
point of time,
north.
So you just, you know, have the remaining ammo. In this game, if you reload in between the magazine,
yeah.
The
you
entire magazine
the,
is
yeah.
lost.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shoot, the fuck is these things?
I think we have to shoot these, you know, blinking.
So, here. Bro, I see something blinking. Oh, you can find the supply here.
Ah, dude, why did
I reload? I also reloaded. We need to open the breach somehow. How do we do that?
We have to close the breach. Dude, I have a company.
You have company?
Yeah.
Throwing grenade!
Uh-oh. Yep. You have a lot of company, man.
Thank you.
New man!
Sound effect and, you know, physics.
Yeah, the sound effect and, yeah, it's quite good, man. And look at the graphics, man. Right?
Yeah, it's pretty amazing. Where is the supply? Where is the resupply?
Not over, right behind you.
Traitors of democracy. Okay. Okay, I missed it. Grenade, nice, neat grenades. Okay, I'm gonna call for resupply. Okay.
Yeah. Bro, resupply. So by the way, no, don't do it. It's here.
Another sample collected for democracy.
Okay.
You can find ammo here. Yeah. Bro, I think it might be here. Okay, I...
We have to kill only one single.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying, there is one more. Find Terminate. Bro! Oh yes!
Dude, saw the grenades.
Max empty!
I need help!
I got you, bro. Behind, we have more
company. Let's go to the extraction point! Let's go to the extraction point!
Let's go, I'll follow you.
I'm gonna mark.
Dude, we have made it.
How about a nice cup of liberty?
Bro, let's keep moving.
Dude, I'm stuck. Can you call me?
Where are you?
Coming. Oh, dude, they can fly.
Reload! Freedom forever!
Bro, we have to keep running, man.
I am running, man.
Oh, they have armor! One of them have armor!
And dude, they can fly.
Bro, we have to keep going to the extraction point. There's no other way.
Where is the extraction point?
Follow the map. Shit,
the
bro!
The point you have marked.
I'm done!
Where are you?
Right.
Go. Come. I'm covering you.
I I'm gonna order the extraction, okay?
Okay.
And while I do that, just give me a backup.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna do a resupply.
Calling in extraction.
Call for machine gun as well.
How do I do the extraction? Okay.
Do you think we are the right spot? Oh, do not so fast, not so fast.
Extraction down. Yeah, I'm gonna call for supply.
Dude, this electric gun is pretty amazing, man. See the damage it's doing. Single shot and they're dead.
Last reload.
Oh, dude.
Come back. Come back. Are you done?
Yeah, I'm dead.
You have to. Oh shit.
What?
Calling in reinforcements.
Almost there.
Out of ammo. Mud tunnel breach.
Run.
Mag's empty.
Grenade out!
Mag's empty!
Dude, there's so many of them.
That's okay. We just keep falling back and... Are you done?
Not yet. I'm circling around. Coming to your location.
Do you have a machine gun? Oh, I have a machine gun.
Pelican 1 approaching pickup. Pelican 1 landing in progress.
Oh, this is so cool.
This is cool.
Count extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Boom. So how do you like it so far?
I think this is nice. This game is nice.
Yes, I think it's really good so far, man. The feeling, you feel the punch of the weapons.
The physics and, you know, sound.
The sound effect, boom, boom.
The sound effect and, you know, the physics when you kill the enemy and the flesh just, you know, explodes.
By the way, we liberated it by 26%. So we still have a lot to do, you know.
We it was earlier it was 20%. So
20%, yeah.
3%.
No, 6%.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see the stats.
How do you see the stats?
Just press square.
Okay. Kills. 67. Accuracy. Oh bro, come
52.
On.
Just admit it. But see, just fine on your own. But how did you extract sample?
You just find them in the site, like special sites, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, brother, I think this was it. This was great so far. No matter how they get there, if they're dead on arrival.
Yeah, I think this is a nice game when you have like a complete lobby of like 4 to 3 players.
Yes, events, yes.
You know.
Yeah, ask one of your friends to play with us. You know, we can actually do it.
I will.
Yeah. All right, man. I'm gonna chop now.
All right, brother. It was nice saving your ass.
Yes. Yeah. I saved you in the last game.
day 50th of me saving my
brother's ass. No. Okay, brother. Let's.
All right,
chop.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Enjoy.